second time I've exhibited my work with the Association Art for All Canada. They are now exhibiting in theaters in downtown Toronto. First time I did it, I was at the Rainbow, and a second at the Carlton. And it was a great experience because I was successful on the two occasions. I think the best part of all this is that you're exhibiting your work to people who are coming to the theater. They are people who are interested in the arts, and they have the time to stop and appreciate your work.